Bunyuan Vidyalaya School is named by King Rama VI to honor Major General Civil Official Bunyuan Bongmanit, the last ruler of Lampang, who established the school since 1900. Now, Bunyuan is ranked as the first leading school in the northern region of Thailand. The school staff consists of 256 persons, including the administrators, the instructors, the teaching assistants, while there are 4,193 students studying here with 94 classrooms. The symbol of the school is the abbreviated letter BWS. School identity, being good by yourself. International Standard Academy, accompanied by the evolution of educational excellence and creating leaders. The colors of the school are red and white. Red refers to the braveness, and white refers to the pureness and justice. The school's philosophy is doing the best in academic competence and performance, honoring the institute and faith in virtue. The school tree is pink Tacoma, with its scientific name Tabebuia rosea. The school is administrated by the director and four vice directors, accompanied by the Bunyuan orders, such as Bunyuan Alumni Association, the Parent and Teachers Association, the Parents School Network, the School Committee, and more. School vision: Bunyuan Vidyalaya School is a leader in developing students to the utmost in every field, depending on their efficiency. Moreover, it focuses on being the good world citizen, the sufficiency economy theory, and the world-class standard school. School missions: upgrade learners to be qualified to the world-class standard and being a good world citizen. Develop learners to keep virtue. Create Thai citizens' awareness to observance to the sufficiency economy theory. Enhance learners to get through the basic education level. Support the staff to be professional, develop school, and support the educational participation from every section. School aims: learners are the good world citizens. Learners aware of being Thais and observance to the sufficiency economy theory. All learners can access to learn, and staff are upgraded to be professional. The curriculum for the secondary school level: science math program, the smart science, the gifted math, the English program, the smart computer, the Japanese language, English math program, English French program, English German program, English Chinese program, and Japanese program. The 2006 PISA test results: the 24th international rank in science, the 30th international rank in maths, and the 24th international rank in reading. University entry results: 22 persons for medical science and 30 persons for engineering for Chiang Mai University, and 116 persons for other renowned universities. School awards: Civil Official Scholarship, the Olympic Academics Competition, the ASEAN Link School chosen by the Office of the Basic Education Commission, the Premium School, one of the 30 Navigation Legal Entity Schools, National Level Gold Medal winner of the OBEC Awards in the aspects of the Excellent Academic School, Thai Guidance Association Trophy as the best in both counseling department and school, approved as a maintenance of Royal Award School from the Ministry of Education, Japanese Scholarship, Ice We Project in Houston, Texas, the United States of America. Extracurricular activities: the Crown Princess Sirindhorn's Plant Genetic Reservation Project through the Botanical School Garden, the cooperation with Fukui University and Aoyama Gakuin, Japan, on January 23, 2015. It is not only to maintain the good relationship and friendship, but to be the center of the northern region of Thailand in preparing Thai students to further their education in Japan.